Okay, where's the buttercream cupcake?
Two lobster tails, two eclair.
I need more tails!
Let's be prepared with the tails, crumb cake. We got enough crumb cake? So today's the big day. We're not only opening our newest Carlo's Bakery, we're also opening our first sweet room. Big line, so we gotta be ready to go.
Dude, it goes to the end of this hallway, makes a left, goes to the end of that hallway, and then it turns out to the garage. You have no idea.
Seeing all the customers here and just the vibe that's going through this building right now, it's like playing in a big game. It's like the Super Bowl. You know, you get all pumped up.
Get the pan set up.
All right.
We're going to do like the red velvet one, the shortcake, the brownie one. We're going to have to make the fresh whipped cream. I got to be honest, I'm a little nervous. I mean, table service and plated desserts is something totally new for us. Listen, we're going to open the sweet room. I want you to help do the waitressing.
I haven't waitressed in about 25 years.
I know. Well, that's why. I know you did it at one point. Before we got married, when she was in college, my wife used to be a waitress. So she's got some waitressing experience. I figured she could help in the sweet room.
So like now you just rang in the limoncello, so you wanted a water. So then you would go to here, and you
could get all your you're going too fast. Go back. You know, 20 years ago, it was paper and pen. Now it's a tablet, and it's a lot different than just waiting at someone at the counter.
You press save, and now it rings it in. And that's how you close it out. So you like get the whole order.
You don't have to press save after every dessert.
No, you would press all the desserts the table wants,
and then save,
and then it would print.
So what's the menu?